Welcome again. Where are we in South Africa? This is South Africa. This is home. And this is Cape Town, 1,800 kilometer. We are now, we woke up this morning at a small little town next to the Breer River, the White River, and we will follow the N2 highway for a short while up to George, then into the mountains, then into Naisna. So not a long trip today. Good morning. It is 6 o'clock in the morning here in our caravan park. Well, it's not a caravan park. I'll stop over for the night. And look at this beautiful view. Wow. Good morning, and today is a Thursday. I do not know what is the date. It's the 12th of November, I think. And it's 8 o'clock. We left our overnight stop. And we have some nice dairy cows crossing the road here. The farmer is on the left hand side counting them. Beautiful morning. Well, we woke up here in the small little town of Swellendam next to the Breer River. Of course, yesterday we had the problem that we could not cross Malgas, the river, on the barge, and we had to detour 140 kilometers gravel road back to Swellendam. Just outside Swellendam, we found this private farmer with a camping site next to his very big lake, and it was a beautiful night. Excellent. Today we're planning to leave from Swellendam, Buffeljas River Dam, and then follow the N2 highway. And this area is known as the Garden Route. This is the the south western part of the Garden Route, and the Garden Route carries on for hundreds of kilometers. So we will follow the highway. We will have to stop in Mossel Bay for some business. Unfortunately, my wife broke her glasses last night. No, it was not a party, it was an accident. And then we have to get some water for the caravan and amenities for the camp. And then from here we will follow the N2 highway into the town of George. And this is the second part of the Garden Route. But we will be at George, and instead of following the N2 highway, which will take 35 minutes from George to Naisna, we will follow the mountain route. And it's called the Seven Passes. There is seven mountain passes in this on this route. And it will take us about 3 hours instead of the 35 minutes. So a beautiful road awaiting us. And then into the town of Naisna. And we planning to camp here at the Heads. This is the town of Naisna with a very big lake and river. Our plan is to camp here at the Heads, close to the lake, on a private farm if possible. Well, let's go. Gooi Milies. Road stop here next to the highway. For a coffee, restrooms, breakfast. Just a little road stall along the highway.
Ja. Sorg vir die foto na hande.
Toe, ek neem 'n video.
Nee, kyk op vir die boom. Kyk, hier is 'n hele gehele bietjie vol daai vol daar in die bosse.
Te oulik. Baie dankie.
left-hand picture is the river systems in South Africa. And the right-hand picture is all the mountains. The red and the black represents asphalt and gravel.
And look at this beautiful view, this beautiful road, and this mountain water river here. What a beautiful road and a beautiful area. Very difficult towing the caravan on these roads, but it's worth it. Good afternoon, it's 2 o'clock on this Thursday afternoon. My wife here reminded me it's Thursday, otherwise I wouldn't know. Any case, update, we have traveled about 300 kilometers for the day, slow going, following this mountain pass here in the George Naisna area of South Africa. This is the eastern coast, the Cape Province eastern coast. It's also known as the Garden Route, and it's a beautiful route. I hope you enjoy this this video. Let me turn the camera around. And from the GoPro footage, you could see this beautiful road. A little bit shaky, sorry for that. Hallo, hallo, dit is nou 10 voor 2. En kyk wat sien ons hierso. Ons het 'n padblokkade. Nee, kry jy kan nie geaanjag
nie. Kom
nie. Nee, die boer gaan jou skiet.
Maar ek wil die foto sien.
Kyk net hier. And behind us in the rear view mirror is our off-road trailer on tow. Weighs 1.7 ton. So yeah, the gravel road, also have to be cautious. Hoor af, Piet, my vrou. Look at the owl preparing for the night. I'll try and zoom in a little bit more. Oh, too much. Look there. Beautiful. Thank you. Good morning, Friday 13th of November, 7 o'clock. And my 4x4 is in for an oil change and the new air filter. And then we will hit the mountains again. Beautiful mountains in the next 3-4 days. Rough going. And now we're looking at the Indian Ocean in the town of Naisna. And this is where the ocean is joining this seawater inland lake. And this lake protrudes inland for about 25 kilometers. And this is the Naisna Heads, as I said. And that is the Naisna Lake. Around those heads, up to that mountains there in the background. Beautiful. And that is the city of Naisna. A beautiful view with that ski boat or yacht going out to sea. We are here in a restaurant next to the beach for a light dinner. And this is the beautiful view.
Hi, Boer Restaurant. Vanmiddag het ons een lekker pink geneveertje wat ons drink voor die middag.
Asai.
Een lekker dag bij die see. Gaan jy dit?
and the ropes hanging from the bridge. There goes somebody.